Welcome to TenorShare channel. Have you ever encountered when you pick up your iPhone and it locked with screen time passcode? It's a quite annoying function that you can't use the iPhone or some apps are limited to use. Today, we are going to show you how to reset screen time passcode. Reset screen time passcode using 4UK iTunes backup. Connect your iPhone with USB cable to PC. Then download and install 4UK iTunes backup. Select Remove Screen Time Passcode. Tap Start and it will remove the passcode quickly. Once done, it will remind you to follow the step on these two pages. Then you can setting up your iPhone. When you see apps and data, choose Don't Transfer. In screen time, choose Set Up Later in setting. Then go through with it. Well done. You can see all your data are still there and the screen time passcode were removed. That's it. Thanks for watching. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.